day. Meanwhile, Congressman Huizenga spoke this morning at an event focused on creating jobs for small businesses. He talked about the critical role small business plan in the economy, both locally and nationally. He also talked about how overtaxation and limited access to credit hurt small business owners and limit job creation. The event was hosted by the Job Creators Network, and it was held at the Knickerbocker in Grand Rapids.